Yeah, we still so young, ain't got so much to find. We can't never let them break our mind. We gotta stay strong, conquer, and don't divide. How come in peace, my heart already set on fire? If it ain't color, what's the difference from you and I?
Yeah, y'all, it is 7:30 in the morning. Yeah, I gotta go to school today. I don't even really want to get y'all, like, this is crazy. Like, never are we about to be at school today. Like, where did the summer go? Like, that's crazy. But I don't wanna go. If y'all didn't know, I'm gonna be a freshman today. Well, I am a freshman today. Yeah. So I'm debating if I wanna wear shorts or pants. I honestly don't know which one I wanna wear. But we're gonna see what I look like with shorts or pants. So about to throw this on real quick. I'm wearing the pants. I'm not gonna show y'all yet because my dog's not right now. So. Yeah. But I'm wearing the pants and got the Dunky Dunks. I better stop playing. But still just can't believe and get over the fact that I'm in high school. Like, I was just in kindergarten. How am I going to ninth grade? Like, ain't that crazy? But. I'm ready. I just got to take my bottle back out of my seat. But everything I got in my book bag, essential. I got like some notebooks, like, well, a notebook, some pen and paper, pencils and paper and stuff like that. Like we don't even really need school supplies. Like, they don't even give us a list this year. But okay, so. This is for today. I know that was like kind of a fast get ready with me, my bad. I kind of woke up late. I was expecting school to start way later than it was, and it don't. So I had to get up and like get straight to it. Didn't even to like really get my face stuff together, like, you know. But it's cool. There will be other get ready with me's, and those ones will be way better. I hope they don't be trying to ask for my phone today why I'm vlogging. Cause I'm gonna show say no. I'm gonna tell them I don't got a phone. I'll tell them I'm in trouble. Okay, my bad, y'all. It keeps cutting because, like, I got a little story, so I gotta get that together for the rest of the day. But we about to go pick up 9, and we're gonna be on our way to the school. So. Hopefully we got enough time to go get some food. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a quick second. Okay, y'all, we got 9. Now we on the way to the school. Perfect time. That's that little kid problem.
Oh, never mind, they down there.
Oh, that's the kids down there? This kid down there. This kid down there.
We're on our way to the school now. You ain't giving it to them, you're sharing it. You ain't giving it to them, but that's just the way you might think about it. Let me take the picture. So y'all, I'm here. We here now. We here. We at the big snide. We here. And ooh, I'm like, what? So we here. And we about to walk in. I hope they don't be on tip by my phone. But I'm gonna let y'all know when I get to my homeroom class. Already. Y'all, this is a big smell. And I don't know where to go. Hi, Millie Bay.
Yeah, baby. We went to Leia, Isha. And now we gotta go. Hold on, look at it. Look at it. What? Now we gotta go look for our room because I don't know where to put my shit.
We know where we go.
So.
Oh.
So I'm in my homeroom, but we finna leave. They never leave. I'm saying nothing about our friends right now, but yeah. So let's go ahead and go to this next period. I'm gonna do it. All right, y'all, so I just got out of the third period. Now I'm about to go to my, well, I got out of the second period. I'm about to go to my third period. They even on tip about having their phone out. But I have it at home now. But, yeah. But let me go ahead, put this, you're fine. I don't know, I think it's upstairs.
Are you a freshman?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But I'm about to go upstairs, y'all. Okay, y'all, we in third period. He don't care if we got our friends out. I wish he was a teacher. Oh, that's good morning. How long are you gonna be here, just for today?
I'm gonna be in this period early.
I know I got a whole bunch of stuff, but. So yeah, y'all, we in third. Right now, I'm ready for lunch. Oh, even though I don't got lunch, what's your lunch, Aubrey? Okay, me and Alea got B. Because you're trying to be fast in that ass. All right, y'all.
Oh, you have
but I'm gonna let y'all know when we get moving. But yeah. Okay, y'all. So I got a pass. I'm at a class now. I didn't know.
Hey guys, I'm here.
That's Maggie.
I'm trying to.
Mine's is in my locker. My locker's all the way down.
I wish I was taller. Wait, no, I'm changing.
We're on our way back to class. That lame ass classroom.
But it's so funny as hell.
No, literally. Okay, I'm in fifth period. It's okay.
Let me see.
I'm tired and I'm already ready to go. But it's cool. Don't mind that. I gotta make up soon. I mean, for my mom. But, yeah. It's kind of lame. I'm gonna switch out of this class because I don't like it.
I think it's called. But.
All right, y'all, so I'm out of school now. And this is the end of the video.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Because it was lame.
Bitch, I couldn't
really record in no classrooms. I could only record in certain classrooms. But it's cool. We got more videos coming. Yeah.
Fuck that.
Go ahead and follow my social medias right there. Yeah.
Follow me.
Follow me
to
love
you. And yeah.
Shit, what's my thing?
Thank y'all for watching today's video. Bye. Philly, I think her name Nikki, and I fuck with Nikki, cause she not too picky, and she not too juicy, but sometimes she bougie, I play with a kid.